This record comes to you with the compliments of the Abbey Tavern and is just a short sample of the different styles of traditional music and song you can hear with us any evening. But to capture the real atmosphere and the true spirit of Ireland, you will have to visit us at the Abbey Tavern on your next visit to Dublin.
Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I far set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. In wheels or wheelbarrow, through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so was her father and mother before. They both wheeled their barrows through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She died of a fever, and no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Now her ghost wheels her barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive.
Cheerful and free, love's sure to find welcome from me. But when love brings heartache and pain, tears and such things, love may go hang. If love can sigh for one alone, well pleased am I to be that one. But should I see love start to rove to two or three, then goodbye love. Love must in short keep fond and true, here I swear young love may go, for all I care to Jericho. When love is kind, cheerful and free, love's sure to find welcome from me. But when love brings heartache and pain, tears and such things, love may go
ahead. I've been a wild rover for many's the year, and I spent all me money on whiskey and beer.
But now I'm returning with gold in great store, and I never will play the Wild Rover no more.
And it's no, nay, never, no, nay, never, no more will I play the Wild Rover, no, never, no more.
I went into an alehouse I used to frequent, and I told the landlady me money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay, such a custom as yours I can have any day.
And it's no, nay, never, no, nay, never, no more will I play the Wild Rover, no, never, no more.
I then took from my pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. She says I have whiskey and wines of the best, and the words that I told you were only in jest.
And it's no, nay, never, no, nay, never, no more will I play the Wild Rover, no, never, no more.
I'll go home to my parents, confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And when they've caressed me as oft times before, I never will play the Wild Rover no more.
And it's no, nay, never, no, nay, never, no more will I play the Wild Rover, no, never, no more. And it's no,
Finnegan lived in Walking Street, a gentle Irishman, mighty odd. Oh, he had a brogue so rich and sweet, at the rise of the world he carried a hod. But he sailed a sort of a tippling way, with a love of the liquor he was born. And to help him on his wage day, he'd a drop of decorator every morn.
Whack, father, now when you dance to your partner around the floor, it's just a rather shame. I wasn't in the thrill tight, told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way.
Ah, one morning Tim felt rather full, his head felt heavy, which made him shake. He fell from a ladder and he broke his skull, and they carried him home, his corpse to wake. They wrapped him up in a nice clean sheet, and they laid him out upon the bed, with a bottle of whiskey at his feet and a bottle of porter at his head.
Whack, father, now would you dance to your partner around the floor, was just a rather shame. I was a little thrill tight, I was a lots of fun at Finnegan's wake.
His friends assembled at the wake, and a Mrs. Finnegan called for lunch. Ah, first she brought in tay and cakes, then pipes, tobacco and brandy punch. Ah, the widow alone began to cry. Ah, such a nice clean corpse did you ever see? Ah, Tim of Orneen, why did you die? Ah, how will your gob, says Paddy McGee.
What for the now would you dance to your partner around the floor, which is a rather shame. I wasn't in the truth, I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's wake.
Ah, then Mickey Mulvaney took up the job. Ah, you're a Biddy, says he, you're wrong, I'm sure. Well, Biddy let fly with a belt in the gob, and she left him sprawling on the floor. Then civil war did then engage, was woman to woman and man to man. Shillelagh law was all the rage, and a row and eruption soon began.
What for the da, would you dance to your partner round the floor, would you to rather shake? I was a little truth, I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's wake.
Ah, then Mickey Mulvaney he ducked his head as a gallon of whiskey flew at him. It missed him, and landing on the bed, the whiskey scattered over Tim. Bedad, hear a voice and see how he rises. Tim Finnegan rising in the bed, saying to riddle me whiskey around like blaze, be the thunder and jowl, do you think I'm dead?
I followed out with a dancey, a partner round the floor with your trotter shade. I wasn't it the truth, I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's way. From Clare to the County Kildare, from Francis Street down to Macroom. Ah, but where would you see a fine widow like me? Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the coom, me boys, Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the coom. I'm a buxom young widow, I live in a place in Dublin that's known as the coom. Ah, me shops and me stalls are laid out on the street, and me palace consists of one room. I sell apples and oranges, nuts and split peas, bananas and sugar sticks sweet. On a Saturday night I sell second-hand clothes from me stall on the floor of the street. You may travel from Clare to the County Kildare, from Francis Street down to Macroom.
Ah, but where would you see a fine widow like me? Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the coon, me boys. Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the coon. I selfish on a Friday, laid out on the stone, the finest you'll find in the say. But the best is me headings, fresh Dublin Bay headings. There's headings for dinner and tay. I've a son, they call Mick, and he plays on the pipes. He's a member of the Longford Street Band. It would do your heart good for to see him march out of a Sunday to Dolly Mount Strand. You may travel from Clare to the County Kildare, from Francis Street down to Macroom. Ah, but where would you see a fine widow like me? Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the coon, me boys. Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the coon. In the park on a Sunday I make quite a dash, while the neighbours look on with surprise. With me Aberdeen shawl thrown over me head, should I dazzle the sight of their eyes. On Patrick Street corner for 35 years I stood by me stall, that's no lie. And sure while I stood there, there was no one would dare say black was the white of me eye. You may travel from Clare to the County Kildare, from Francis Street down to Macroom. Ah, but where would you see a fine widow like me? Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the coon, me boys. Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the coon. You may travel from Clare to the County Kildare, from Francis Street down to Macroom. Ah, but where would you see a fine widow like me? Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the coon, me boys. Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the coon.
So, there you are. That's an example of what you would hear. But to experience and enjoy the real atmosphere and the true spirit of Ireland, a visit to the Abbey Tavern Howth is a must on your next visit to Dublin. We look forward to welcoming you.